The owner of the British-flagged oil tanker that was seized by Tehran says the vessel may be released within a few hours. Earlier this month, Tehran released 7 of its 23 crew members. The ship was detained in July by Iran's Revolutionary Guards along the Strait of Hormuz for alleged marine violations, 2 weeks after the UK detained an Iranian tanker off the British territory of Gibraltar. That vessel was released in August.